When I first started working, like everybody, I worked purely with rocks, bones. Before MIDI, there was basically, it was just, you'd scrabble around for anything to make a mark and hope that the musicians would understand it. So I am very much a child of MIDI, I think. I don't think I'd be in this business if it wasn't for sort of the technology of it. My name is John Powell. I've been in Los Angeles quite a while now, and I've worked on lots of films, including Bourne Identity films, How to Train Your Dragon. I've had a very lucky career, I think. I think without MIDI, I would not really be able to write. It's the only way I can actually get the ideas out into the air so I can hear them. It's about oral imagination as well. I'd love to have Bach's oral imagination, but I don't, so I need to hear it, you know. I do like the feedback loop of it, I think. That's one of the important things for me, is that I do need to hear it as I piece it together. When I start writing, I'm lost. I have nothing. You know, as all creation happens, you start with nothing and then you rest on the Sunday because you have spent the week trying to go from nothing to something. It's a way that I've grown up with right from the very beginning. I couldn't imagine living without it now. It's essentially, it's a way of interfacing between me, my mind, my hands, and a score. I guess I've been working with MIDI for 40 years, which is unbelievable really, because I don't feel as if I'm that old, but I have. I am a child of MIDI very much that way. I mean, I think I was born at the right time. I'd still like to be younger, but I would never really have been able to get into the business without MIDI, I think.